My name is Vytautas Žukauskas. I'm a student at the University of Angers in France and also a student at University of ISM, Economics and Management. So the way I got to know about Mrs. University was that I was a fresh analyst at a think tank back home in Lithuania. It is called Lithuanian Free Market Institute. And there I was completely fresh person. I was economics graduate, but I didn't really know a lot about Austrian economics. I just started to learn things. And this institute is really Austrian based. And people there, they were of course a lot more acquainted with Austrian economics. And they say, if you want to learn good Austrian economics, if you want to be on top, this is where you need to go. You need to go to United States, to Auburn, Alabama, and learn Austrian economics from these people because they're great at what they do. So, and this is what I did. It was my first trip to United States, and I went to United States, and I landed in Atlanta. I went to Auburn, and I really had a very, very intense but really memorable week. It was 10 years ago, 2009. There are a couple of things that I'm really excited about this year. It's very interesting that it's after 10 years, and the first thing that gets into my mind is that it's not the kind of program that really you go through one time and you don't need to do it anymore. I think every person, doesn't really matter if he's starting in Austrian economics or he's already advanced, I consider myself somewhat advanced in it, I still can find some things which are very important for my scholarly work and also for other work that I do. So there are, I would think there are three things that I'm excited about. First thing, it's very interesting for me to gonna go through the course of Constitution and Free Market by Judge Napolitano. This is something that I was always very interested in, but I didn't have a chance to study how was this country really built, on what principles and how do they are really written in the Constitution and in the Declaration of Independence. And so this is something that I'm really excited about this year. Also, I'm very excited about new and young scholars giving lectures this year. Lukasz Dominiak, Patrick Newman, Jonathan Newman, they're going to give very interesting lectures. And I'm really excited about the new ways they're going to present all the topics. This is something which is very interesting to me. And also, I'm very interested at some lectures because of the topics. I really like when Austrians are really are capable of commenting on issues that are very current issues. For example, I'm very looking forward for the lecture on modern monetary theory, because this is something which is going on right now, and Austrians, of course, have a very interesting view on it. And it's basically modern monetary theory is a negation of scarcity, which is atrocious to my understanding. But I'm really looking forward to hear that, and it's really relevant for the work that I do. Also, I'm looking forward for the Jeff Deist lecture on what to do, because I think that Austrians sometimes tend to be rather pessimistic about future, and I think that's not necessarily have to be the case, and we have to learn what to do once you know how badly the system works, what can we do about it? This is a very interesting question, and I was thinking about that a lot, and I can really say that it's totally worthwhile. And the reason for that is, when I think about what is the center of Austrian scholarship, Austrian economics in the world, it is here. It's probably somewhat interesting or strange place, but it is here. And if you really want to be someone who wants to meet the people that you read articles from, that you look videos, all the Austrian scholars that you really try to inspire yourself with, read them, and you want to engage in them, this is the place really to go. And I was always during the last 10 years, sometimes when you sit somewhere in the corner of Europe, this is where I'm from Lithuania, and basically the only way you can really reach the current Austrian scholarship is through internet, is through videos, you sometimes feel a little bit like an outsider. The great thing about this is that you can actually come here and be in the center of it all, be a part of of scholarship also in economics, and it really inspires me to be a part of it, not to be someone who's just looking from outside at it, but actually be in the center of it and engage with the scholars. So I think this is one of the reasons, apart from that it's a great program, one of the reasons that really inspires me is to actually be able to engage with the scholars, the great scholars of Austrian economics.